going on, everybody? Warrior9983 here, and I just got Season 2 of Dragon Ball Z, the original, and not Kai, on Blu-ray. And I know a lot of you guys have some problems with how this is, and I really don't care. You're like, oh, it should be in 4x3. I hate, in my personal opinion, I hate 4x3 because I don't like having an HD screen and having a whole bunch of black space. That's just my opinion. So I don't really care if it's selectively cropped either, so it doesn't really look wrong to me, as long as it's not leaving like an important side out. But yeah, but I hear it's only like 10%. So yeah, that doesn't make a difference to me. So right here we got, I don't have season one yet, so that's why you see Goku's leg right there. See Bulma, Vegeta, Gohan, and this looks pretty good. The Ginyu Force plus Dodoria, Zarbon, and the Z Fighters and the Cybermen, which, yeah, that side does connect to Season 1, so we're gonna start this up. Let me just, okay, sorry about that. Again, we just got this. It's all wrapped up in the casing, and, yeah, whatever. Looks pretty good. Legends Never Die. Okay, right back to this. We have on the back, it says like disc 1, disc 2, disc 3, disc 4 with all the episode names on it. And I will, and yeah, it's not gonna focus. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. So, disc pretty good. Nothing really special. I thought there would actually be some design on them, but okay, whatever. Yep. And Dragon Ball Z Blu-ray Season 2. So now I'm gonna cut to a part where I show you what the actual screen looks like. Oh, looks like this is it. Dragon Ball Z. So far. Let me just switch this. I can go whatever episode I want. Held Captive. Let's say the Prince Fights Back. The Prince of all Saiyans. This is disc one. See, it looks all fine to me. I went back up just so it's not cropping of a crop. It looks just fine. Oh, this is before Bruce Faulkner's score came in. Alright, so that's basically it. So, this is the Dragon Ball Z Blu-ray Season 2 pack. It looks very good. So, yeah, go buy it. I would recommend it. It's original Dragon Ball Z, and Season 2 later on will have the Bruce Faulkner score. So, that'll be really good. But, I have to sit through this. This looks really good. Like, wow. I think this looks way